There are a couple of reasons why your unhide rows may not be working. So first, just to explain, if you look carefully here, you'll see row 26 is missing. So normally we can just highlight those two rows, right click, and you'll see we can unhide. So the first reason is that it's the way you're selecting your unhide. So if you look here, you'll see we can't scroll up anymore. Row 9 is shown. I want to see row 1 to 8. So the easy part is I can highlight, and I highlight row 9 and go upwards. Problem is if I right click over here, then you'll see you don't have an unhide option and it's highlighted everything. So the way to do this is you click on row 9 and go upwards, and then you go back to row 9, right click, and you'll see there's an unhide option. When we click on that, it then shows the hidden cells. If that doesn't work for you, another reason it can happen is because the panes have been frozen. So if you can see here, we seem to go row 10 onwards, no row 9. If I highlight, I go up and I right click and I say unhide, nothing happens. The reason for this is if I click on view and I go to freeze panes, you'll see the panes have been frozen. So when I say unfreeze panes, I can now scroll up and see what's there. If that doesn't work, another reason could be that it's actually not hidden. So if you look here, row 26 is clearly not there, it's hidden. If I highlight these two, I right click and I say unhide, nothing happens. The reason is, and if you can just see it, there's a slightly thicker line, is that wasn't hidden, it was just made very small. So I can actually just go onto that area, and when I double click, you'll see it then expands. So something similar has happened here. Row 1 to 9 are actually just very small. So I'm going to just highlight that whole area. And then when I hover over the line, so important not when there's an arrow, but it's where there's that symbol, and I double click, you'll see they all expand so you can actually see them all.